are faithful. Oh God, you're constant. You are the only one who can take me from where I've been to where I'm going. Declare your ways are higher. Your thoughts are higher. We just bless you this morning. We say, Abba, you're faithful and you're good. You're the rock from everlasting. You never change. You're the Father of lights in whom there is no variation or shadow of turning. You are faithful. You are eternally good, eternally faithful. You are the rock, the constant. You see the end from the beginning. You know how to take me from where I've been to where I'm going. We just say we trust you and we love you and we honor you today.
Cause you're easy. perspective is higher, Lord. Your ways are higher, Lord. There's a way that seems right to a man, but it's unto death. But your ways are not our ways. So we abandon our ways, Lord, to connect with your higher perspective, your higher way, your third way. Oh, where my way has produced anxiety and depression and overthinking, Lord, we abandon our way because your way is not our way. There's a way that seems right to a man, but it's the way unto death. But your way is higher. It's higher. It's constant. It's a cornerstone. It's something to build upon. It's something that can't be shaken. It cannot be moved. Your way is not our way. And we thank you, Lord, for the higher way. Thank you. We're going to keep singing this, but I feel like we're pulling down strongholds in this moment. And the weapons of our warfare are not flesh and blood, but they're mighty for pulling down strongholds. For every high thing, every lofty thing that's exalted itself above the knowledge of God. And I feel like the specific stronghold we're pulling down is Thomas said to him, Lord, we do not know where you're going. How can we know the way? How can we know the way? And I feel like there's an internal stronghold of, Lord, how can I know the way? And we're pulling that thing down with this song, that he is the way. There's a higher way. Proverbs says there's a way that seems right to a man, but it leads to death. Because the way the Lord's inviting us into is his way, and he is the way. So we're going to keep singing this, but I want to invite you with this song to put that stronghold in the forefront of your mind and watch as this song, as we exalt the Lord, as it pulls that stronghold down, the stronghold of, Lord, I do not know the way. What is the way? Where are you going? How can I know? Oh, but hear the Lord responding today. I am the way. I am the way. I am the way. Prepares his way, but the Lord directs his steps. You are the way.
Every step I take in you. You are my way, Jesus. Every breath I take, I breathe in you. Every breath I take in you. You make me move, Jesus. Every step I take, I
do not know the way. And hear the invitation. It's step by step, my child. Step by step, my child. Oh Lord, how can we go? We do not know the way. And he responds, it's step by step, my child. It's day by day. I am the way.
Accusation over his leadership. We're wanting to know the end, and he says, just take one step at a time. Trust me each day. Put your eyes on me and quit complaining about what I'm doing. We want to declare that he's a good leader. He's the one who knows the end from the beginning, and whatever he's doing in your life is preparing you to reign for billions of years. He's got the end in mind. He's got the end in mind. And so he relates with you and he prepares you in light of where you're going. And many of us, Aaron was speaking about trading in our limited perspectives for his eternal perspective. He is the rock and he sees the end from the beginning. I want to go back into that as we go step by step, but I believe there's arrows of accusation and stones that we secretly throw at him. We want to say afresh today, Jesus, we trust your leadership. We say you're a good leader. You are the way, Jesus. You are the life. You are the truth. That's it. And Lord, we just say right now, Lord, forgive us of all complaining. Forgive us of all accusation against your leadership. We say your head is like the finest gold. You see better than we do, Jesus. Yeah. Let's sing that. But as you sing it, throw your stones in the ground.
Jesus, let him shift your eyes from your feet to his eyes.